Good morning, children. Children, here today we will start lesson and exercise of lesson 20, the Potter's Wheel. Here in first exercise, we are given true or false. Now, let's start. I will read it and write answers for you. We will write here part A. Now, the first one is, clay pots are used only in villages. Now, children, majority part of village uses this clay pot. Yes, it is true that clay pots are used in villages. But in cities also people use clay pot. It is not necessary that only village people living in village use clay pot. In the cities also people use clay pot. So it can be true also, it can be false also. But I wish it should be false because many people living in cities also use clay pot. So we will write false. Next we have, Azamgarh is famous for black pottery. Yes, it is true. Azamgarh, a place in Uttar Pradesh, it is famous for black pottery. The oven in which pots are baked is called kiln. It is true, the oven in which these pots are baked is called kiln. Now we don't pronounce it as K-I-L-N. N is silent here, so we'll pronounce it as kiln. Clay is mixed with milk to make a dough. No, clay is mixed with water to make a dough. This is totally false. Next, water remains cool in earthen pot. Yes, definitely, water remains cool in earthen pot. That is true. Children, will continue with part B also. Part B, we are given with filling the blanks. Clay pots are dashed to make them strong and hard. What are clay pots done when all the procedure is completed? When this pot is taken out of the potter's wheel. It is designed first of all and then it is glazed to make it waterproof and to make it smooth and shiny, and then at last it is baked. So we will write here number one, baked. Next is, dash and dash are famous for blue pottery. Now in the chapter we have come to know that Uttar Pradesh is famous for black pottery and blue pottery as well, where black pottery is famous in Azamgarh while blue pottery is famous in Khurja. No, so first we write Khurja. This is K-H-U-R-J-A. And the next again we write Jaipur in Rajasthan. These two places are famous for blue pottery. Okay. And it is bit costly. This pottery is bit costly pottery. It is not that okay, it is of blue color, everything is of blue and then it is prices with normal pottery. No, it is bit costly and it looks very beautiful. They are very beautiful pots. And next is, early man made pots by shaping them with his hand. Last, pottery is made smooth, shiny and waterproof by glazing. So children, you will complete this exercise. Seeing from the board, you will complete it, and in our lab class we will definitely discuss more about it. If you have any doubt, you can definitely refer to your teacher so that you are clear with the content and you know more about pottery. Thank you children, have a nice day, stay home, stay safe.